This is Tim with Redoubt News here in Montana, and we have peaceful protests going on right now in Bozeman, and I'm here with a citizen that is looking at making sure his message gets out. So with that, I'll turn that over. You can introduce yourself and say what you'd like to have the people hear.
My name is Orlando Colbert, C-O-L-B-E-R-T. I have lived in Bozeman since 1994. I have worked half of my life up in Big Sky at the ski resort. I've never seen so much just hate, man. A lot of hate. I love my skin color, and I'm black and I'm proud, and I say it loud, I'm black and I'm proud. Like I said, I've been here since 1993, working two and three jobs up in Big Sky. I've earned my rights.
That's right. Thank you for the opportunity to share a message with Bozeman, whoever's listening online. This is something I think everyone needs to hear. Make it go viral. They want you divided. They want you divided by race, by class, by religion, by political affiliation. They want you divided as human beings. Divided, we are weak. But together and united, we are strong. Where we go one, we go all.
I'm really stressing professionalism because we as veterans have been in combat before and we've been able to conduct ourselves in a professional manner, but yet enforce what we enforced. And we have men in here, men and women here on this wall that have gone before us, and they're the reason that we get to stand here right here today. And so if it means protecting this from knuckleheads that want to ruin our community, that's why I'm here. I didn't go to the Middle East to fight to have some knucklehead ruin the set and city that I live in. So that's why I'm standing here today.
Thank you for your service.
Thank you, sir.
And God bless you.
Amen.
All right. We're just here supporting peaceful protest. A lot of patriots here that are fully supportive of peaceful protests and trying to keep our town safe and make sure it looks exactly like it did before the protest is after.
Perfect. And thank you guys so much for being here, and thank you for giving me a few minutes.
Thank you, sir.
Well, I mean, we're just here to make sure these businesses, these hardworking people, you know, don't get their windows smashed in, their stuff stolen. You know, it's not worth it. Okay, we're just here to prove our presence, I guess.
We want to make sure that, you know, if you do a protest, that it just stays peaceful. We don't care what you protest about as long as it's peaceful and you do it the right way.
These people don't deserve what these looters and rioters and looters have been doing to them in other cities, you know? So we don't want that to happen to our good town of Bozeman.
Exactly. We're an open carry state. We have right to bear arms. You know, we want to keep it safe. We want to work with the police. Every life matters. You got to do it peacefully. Don't hurt somebody else's business. That's why we're down here. We're to help them.
Okay. All right, you guys. Thank you for standing for freedom.